cup of sugar, 3 cups of milk, some flour, and lots of chocolate.
Hey kids, it's Teacher Jay. Where in the world is Teacher Jay today? I'm gonna give you some facts and some clues to help you figure out where in the world I am. One of the first clues, boys and girls, was in 1783, the first hot air balloon was launched. And boys and girls, making me hungry, the baguette was invented here a long time ago, and there's nothing like a baguette with a good piece of cheese. Fromage, they call it here in this part of the world. Here's another hint that might help you remember where in the world we are today with Teacher Jay. Braille was invented here. Now, Braille was a reading and writing system for the blind, like my best friend's mom. And they used raised bumps on the paper, and they can feel with their fingers to tell what the words are saying. And another thing, the refrigerator was invented here. And the refrigerator back in the day when it was invented cost as much as 2 cars. And speaking of refrigerator, mayonnaise was invented here as well. Besides those things, boys and girls, there was lots of great, amazing architecture and museums, places like the Eiffel Tower. And they're known for their great restaurants and espresso as well. This place was known as the City of Lights. And speaking of lights, there's an amazing story in the Bible about Saul, who was blinded by the light, and another verse about light in the Bible that I want to share with you today is from the book of Matthew, and I'd actually like to share that passage with you boys and girls right now. It's from Matthew 5, verses 14 to 16. You are the light of the world. A town built on a hill cannot be hidden. Neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on its stand, and it gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven. Well, that's all the time I have for today. Tune in next week to see where in the world is Teacher Jay?